came out June 12th, I believe. And it was, it's called Your Boy. It's on all streaming services if you want. I'm under Thomas W. Hagan.
Tell by the shirt that says I hate Thomas W. Hagan.
And, yeah. So this song is called Your Boy. It's really special to me, and I'm really happy with it. So, yeah. The original recording is going to have, like, all rock elements, but I like doing the acoustic live because people seem to like it for some reason.
Okay. Baby, we haven't seen each other lately, and I think about you daily, and I've been thinking maybe, yeah. Maybe I could be your man, you'd be my lady. I know that I sound crazy, just give me a chance to be your boy. Did you know that when you smile, my tough skin turns weak? And did you know my heart still jumps for a second when you text me? Baby, we haven't seen each other lately, and I think about you daily, and I've been thinking maybe, baby, I could be your man, you'd be my lady. I know that I sound crazy, just give me a chance to be your boy. And I want picnics in the park and conversations after dark where we talk for hours and hours and hours. And I wanna smile when you cross my mind for the millionth time, over and over and over, over and over and over, over and over and over. Baby, we haven't seen each other lately, and I think about you daily, and I've been thinking maybe, yeah. Baby, I could be your man, you'd be my lady. I know that I sound crazy, just give me a chance. Baby, we haven't seen each other lately, and I think about you daily, and I've been thinking, baby, I could be your man, you'd be my lady. I know that I sound crazy, just give me a chance to be your baby. We haven't seen each other lately, and I think about you daily, and I've been thinking, baby, I could be your man, you'd be my lady. I know that I sound crazy, just give me a chance to be your boy.
Yeah, that one's on streaming services, and I really like it.
Okay.
This next song I'm going to do was one I actually played at my first live show. It's called Feeling Whitney. And it's one of my favorite Post Malone songs. But I always loved his acoustic stuff. And this one's really cool. If you want to do, like, there's, like, the, like, do-do-do part, you'll know it when you hear it. If you want to join in on that, feel free, because it's a lot of fun.
And I've been looking for someone to put up with my bullshit. I can't even leave my bedroom, so I keep it pouring. And I ain't seen the light of day since, well, that's not important. It's been long. And I was feeling Whitney, me and my homie Sip Houston. Causing clothes, thought I was winning, you know I was losing. Told me to wake up, but my clock always stays on snoozing. I'm done. each their own and found peace in knowing ain't always broken, but here's to hoping show no emotion against decoding. Just act as hard as you can. You don't need a friend, boy, you're the man. Do 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 do. I've been looking for someone that I can buy my drugs from. It seems like every plug ran east to Utah, became Mormons. The drought comes on around, feels like I have no one to depend on. Sober. Had 80 beers on Tuesday night, I had nothing to do with it. I put on a little Dwight and sang a happy tune. Lit a cigarette, stepped out the door, had an appearance, drank more. To each their own and found peace in knowing ain't always broken, but here's to hoping show no emotion against decoding. Just act as hard as you can. You don't need a friend, boy, you're the man. Do 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 do.
Yeah, when I saw Post Malone in concert like 2 years back, and I can vouch to the credibility of that song, because I don't know if he could stand for most of that night. But yeah, he's definitely an animal. So I'm probably going to wrap up with a cover. I mean, not a cover, my own song right now. This is actually one that I wrote. I was at Berkeley at the beginning of the summer for like 2 weeks, and I wrote this song when I like locked myself in a practice room and said, "You're going to write something." And this was the product of that, and I'm really, really happy with it. And I hope y'all like it too. So yeah. This song's called Pocket Change.
Growing up, I was the one making friends, having fun, loving every person under the sun who cared to learn my name. It was all the same. Just another friend. Then I met you. Oh God, I met you. Didn't regret you, but I meant to. Sitting here crying on a Sunday afternoon 'cause of you. I know what you wanted, I know what you needed, a sense of validation, nothing can beat it. You brought me down just a step right up. Now I sit here wondering if I'm enough. I know what you wanted, I know what you needed, you know what you did to me, I know you can see it. I just wanna be worth the cents in someone's pocket. Does that make sense to anyone but me? You walked right in, a snake with satin skin. I fell into your trap, wish that I could have turned back and saved myself the pain. Now I sit alone, thinking of the days of skipping stones. Wonder where all the time is gone. Write another stupid song, hoping I'll feel. I know what you wanted, I know what you needed, a sense of validation, nothing can beat it. You brought me down just to step right up. Now I sit here wondering if I'm enough. I know what you wanted, I know what you needed, you know what you did to me, I know you can see it. I just don't wanna be worth the cents in someone's pocket.
Here's the part where it gets fun.
You got what you wanted, you got what you needed, you're in my head, I feel cheated. I'm insecure about all my friends, and it feels like it will never end. I got what I wanted, I got what I needed, the perfect person, nothing can beat it. Makes me smile every day, I know that I'm gonna be okay. Pocket change.
Thank you. I've been Thomas W. Hagan. You can find me on all social medias. It's just Thomas W. Hagan.
Spelled the same way as this shirt.
You can also buy this shirt. It's real. I have a lot of people that are buying them and just wearing them to school, and it's really funny. But like the teachers think I'm getting bullied. So like they're like, do we need to get guidance involved, or it's a very complicated issue. But yeah, buy the shirt and follow me if you want. EP on the way.
Yeah.